Hello children, welcome you all in our today's mathematics class. And what's our today's topic? You would like to know that. Okay, I want you all to guess it. How many fingers can you see here? 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. Now I fold 2 fingers. So 1, 2, 3 fingers are standing in a row, right? So tell me, what is our today's topic? Have you guessed anything? Anything has come in your mind? Let me tell you, our today's topic is subtraction. What happens in subtraction? In subtraction, number decreases, means number of objects become less. Through our PPT, we will have an understanding of subtraction.
Let's learn subtraction through this PPT. There are few terms which are related to subtraction, like remove, deduct, and then difference. So these three terms, children, please repeat after me: remove, deduct, and difference are related to subtraction. You can see a sleeping line here. And this sleeping line is known as minus. Minus means subtraction. In subtraction, numbers decrease. Let us understand subtraction through few examples. Children, let's count the number of birds. 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. Let's see whether all the birds are willing to stay with us or they want to fly away. Let's see that. One bird flies away. Another bird flies away. So if I ask you how many birds flew away, what will you say? You will say 2. So after 5, what will come? Minus 2, because 2 have flown away, right? So how many are remaining? Let's count that. 1, 2 and 3. So 5 minus 2 equals to 3. Let's count the number of fish here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7. So let's see whether all fish are willing to stay in the same river or few of them find out another river. One fish goes away. Another fish also follows. Another one also goes away. And here the fourth fish which goes away. So if I ask you that out of 7 fish, how many went away? How many? Tell me. 4, isn't it? So we will put after 7 a minus. And then which number will come? How many fish have gone away? 4. So 7 minus 4 equals to 3. Right. So how many fish can you see on the screen? 3 fish. Right. Let's count the number of cars here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 7, 8 and 9. Let's see whether we can keep all 9 cars here or few move out as well. Let's begin. One car goes away. Two cars go away. Three. Four. Five. 7, 8. So 8 cars move out. So after 9, what will come? After 9 will come minus. And then which number will be written? Number 8. So now if I ask you to find the difference, 9 minus 8, what will be your answer? How many car can you see on the screen? 1. So 9 minus 8 equals to 1.
Now we will see what happens in reality with few real objects when the objects are removed from any set.
Children, tell me how many paint brushes you can see here. 1, 2. What if I remove or take out 1? Then how many will be remaining? 1 paint brush. How many wooden discs can you see here? You must have seen and used these discs while playing carom. So let's count the wooden discs. 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. So what if I remove 1 disc, 2 discs and 3 discs? Then how many will be remaining? 1 and 2. So earlier there were 5 and I have removed 3 out of them. So presently there are 2 discs. How many board pins can you see here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. So out of these 6 board pins, what if I remove 1, 2, 3, 4? So how many are remaining? 1, 2. So out of 6 board pins, I have removed 4. So 2 are remaining. Children, how many pieces of black sponge can you see here? Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. What if I remove 2 sponge pieces? Then how many are remaining? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7.
So children, in today's class we have learnt subtraction. Keep on practicing with your household objects also. You will learn in a better way. Bye bye. See you.